essentially like a free-for-all. You have lines, trench lines that you have to take turns assaulting and defending. And I think that's pretty cool. That's a lot of fun and unique to this game. And you have commanding officers and there's squad bonuses, and you can give orders to your squad and call in support if you are the officer. Like gas, and there's mustard gas up the hill from us there, or artillery. I think that's pretty cool. Somehow I mingled on in there with the Germans, and they didn't see me. Probably had their gas masks on up there. And I believe here I have one of the rare automatic or semi-automatic rifles. This is like a French weapon that grasses kind of floating in midair there. Such is the magic from World War I. Few times I've tried to play this game, there hasn't been hardly anyone on, which is a shame. I think this game's a lot of fun. And a grenade just wiped out a whole squad over there. Got that German in midair, right as he was about to jump onto the backs of our buddies over here, defending the eastern flank. Here we have a different map. Getting a few good shots in there. Also, people go down generally with most weapons in this game in one hit because these are very high-powered rifles. It's not like in other games where you're hitting them with an 8mm round or something, but it still takes multiple shots. Or just everybody's running around with one of the few experimental automatic weapons. Here we have the machine gun class. Loadouts, and in the squad you can select and you unlock better weapons for it as you level up, which is pretty cool. But yeah, you have a devastating amount of firepower, but all the weapons are very accurate, just because of how far apart these battlegrounds are here. It's like even the pistols are pretty accurate, the rifles very accurate, and the grenades very powerful. I look like I disintegrated into ash there. All that was left was my shadow. Nuclear bomb goes off, it just leaves people shadows like that. Set up my machine gun here just in time to help repel an invasion. Those are French infantry over there. But yeah, there's a lot of different sides from in this game as well. There's British, several different units of British and American and Canadian. far side, but he just spoke to me, getting really suppressed down here. Lots of enemies coming up. That's a lot of firepower. We're pinned down. Gotta hold them off, though. That was like a Scottish guard type guy. He was charging me with a club, which is one of their unique weapons. You can tell by his kilt and his little beret thing he had on. The kilt is obviously a dead giveaway. I don't think you'd find anyone else wearing that. Oh, here's the, if you've played Battlefield 1, you'll recognize this little German submachine gun with the snail clip there on the side. I think these are probably prone to jamming as well. But in close quarters like this, they are very effective. Well, that's all for this clip, but I have an extra little clip here to show. I have a ton of old unedited footage of this game. That and pulled out a little few extra clips. Some cool machine gun gameplay here, and some of the different maps. We have like a crashed German plane here. Kinda looks Red Barony. Would want to see more of this, I can go through and edit that and put up more videos. Maybe, I don't know, talk more about the gameplay, the game in general, history of World War I, or weapons or whatnot. I think that would be pretty fun. I think I still have a bunch of Warhammer Eternal Crusade videos. I got around to editing several hours of that too. Just a lot to go through. I'll have to start working through that backlog, but it's a little daunting. You have to see just the tiniest movement on the opposite side of the map. Just a head or a torso popping up over the trenches, because that's just about all you're gonna see of them before they notice you. So I'm here just laying prone, bracing my machine gun against the little hill here. See how accurate the guns in this game are. Like, the machine guns have some crazy accuracy on them. So if you're coming up against one of those, you